In this video, we will learn to find the Taylor series expansion of natural log of 1 minus x. Let x0 be any reference point near which we want to find the Taylor series of a function. Let x be any point near point x0. The Taylor series for a function f of x is given as value of function f at point x0 plus first derivative of f at point x0 times x minus x0 plus second derivative of f at point x0 times square of x minus x0 upon factorial of 2 plus third derivative of f at point x0 times cube of x minus x0 upon factorial of 3 plus so on up to infinity. Assume x0 is equal to 0. The Taylor series for function f of x is given as value of function f at point 0 plus x times first derivative of f at point 0 plus square of x times second derivative of f at point 0 upon factorial of 2 plus cube of x times third derivative of f at point 0 upon factorial of 3 plus so on up to infinity. We know derivative of natural log of 1 minus x is equal to minus 1 upon 1 minus x by application of chain rule of derivative. The second derivative of natural log of 1 minus x is equal to 1 upon square of 1 minus x. The third derivative of natural log of 1 minus x is equal to minus 2 upon cube of 1 minus x. The nth order derivative of natural log of 1 minus x is equal to minus 1 raised to the power of n times factorial of n minus 1 upon 1 minus x raised to the power of n. So, application of the above facts gives us the Taylor series of natural log of 1 minus x is equal to natural log of 1 minus 0 minus x upon 1 minus 0 plus square of x upon factorial of 2 times square of 1 minus 0 minus 2 times cube of x upon factorial of 3 times cube of 1 minus 0 plus so on up to infinity. We know natural log of 1 is equal to 0. So, the Taylor series of natural log of 1 minus x is equal to minus x plus square of x upon 2 minus cube of x upon 3 plus so on up to infinity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.